This is Pranav from EduTV. Right now, we are with Colonel Raju Peters. Colonel Raju Peters is a principal of Modern Indian School, Kathmandu, Nepal. Welcome, Colonel Raju Peters.
Thank you, Pranav, and thank you, EduTV.
Thank you, sir. Sir, as now we are approaching May, June, most probably there will be some, maybe schools or university will start opening, maybe 3 months, 6 months, whenever government and medical directives are there. Sir, what kind of new normals you think will come in schools and universities?
I will look at it in three phases. Immediately, the new normal for all of us, for all educational institutions, to organize online classes from their respective place of residence. That is a new normal for us. For most of us, it is a new experience for both the teachers and the students, in addition to the education administrators. So that is a new normal. And within a month, month's time, I'm happy to inform you that most of us, I think almost all schools, maybe in India or in Nepal or otherwise, we have come up to the requirement and we started classes online. And if I give my report, we are doing it reasonably well. That is a new normal for us. But yes, the other new normals are, we are not able to see face to face because that is a very important part of education.
Correct.
Because it's not only to give academic inputs, that is the place where the children, teachers come together, they interact, and the teachers act as their role models, people who are the second parent, if I may call them. And that interaction, the children learn a lot of things. That is not possible as of now. That I don't think the online classes can compensate. But then we have got no other option but to do it online. So that is immediate new normal. Yes, after 2 months, 3 months, there may be an opportunity for us to come back to the formal schooling, depending on how the virus is behaving and how we are able to check the virus. So after that, again, it's not going to be a normal schooling because there will be a lot of fear among students, teachers, and their parents.
Yes.
In fact, mostly the parents are worried how they will be, whether they will be safe in the school. And as you know, in most of our schools, the class strength is 30, in some cases even 40 and more. So to how to keep the children away from each other, the social distancing, that particular term which emerged during this time, it's going to be a big challenge. And also to keep them, their hygiene and sanitation, and keep from each other, to ensure that anyone who is carrying this particular virus, they enter the school premises and spread it to others. The activity classes, the sports and games, yes, these are going to be a new normal for us because we started thinking on those lines. Then after that, Pranav, if you really ask me, I don't think the way many people are saying the world is going to change, I don't think. Again, the world will come back to what it was yesterday. Maybe it may take 1 year, maybe it may take 2 years. After that, the schools will work as it used to work in the past.